like, what I realized at one point was I was getting really annoyed with him because he wouldn't do what I told him to do. He wouldn't eat his dinner. He wouldn't, you know, clean up after himself, whatever. But then I realized he's not, he has, you know, he's, from, because of his disability, we have to take that into account. And that made me realize how fortunate I am as a teenage boy to be so healthy and to go to such like a wonderful school and have so much opportunity. And it just really warms your heart.
Hear the clock ticking, think of you, caught up in circles, confusion is nothing new, flashback, warm nights, almost left behind, suitcases and memories, time after, sometimes you picture me, I'm walking too far ahead. Yeah. You're calling to me. I can't hear what you said. And you say, go slow. I fall behind. The second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me.
I think I'm very privileged to be a part of, and something which I'm going to hold and, you know, treasure for years to come. And you know, I really hope the Sony Camp does continue to prosper and grow into the future, and hopefully people can continue to put these issues out into the limelight and really grow this fantastic opportunity. Deep inside, the drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting.
Fall behind, the second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you're lost, you can look and you will find me.
Blessed to have such an amazing group of young men and young women, and as I said, it's full credit to everyone who has worked on this camp. Time after time.